I've recently become the observer of my body. Because I don't know what my body's doing, and I don't know what my mind is doing. So the only thing that I can do is quietly, inwardly observe it. My energy has changed. My mood is good, but my mind is... I don't know where the mind is. Certainly exercising has changed for me. It totally shatters me and exhausts me. And this is a fascinating ride, because I don't know what my body is or who my body belongs to anymore. I don't feel like it belongs to me.